Jumping out of the aircraft, it was my third jump during that particular exercise. It's an exercise of unconventional warfare in the hills and mountains of backwoods of North Carolina. And it is backwoods. And I was with my team, and I was the last one out of the aircraft, C-130, nighttime tactical jump, full equipment. And I was the last one out and the first one to hit the ground. So that should tell you something. That night I was rushed to the hospital and I had multiple surgeries. Okay? And I was told I was done. I was at Robin Sage. That's the culminating event. That's that event where if you can get through that, you don that green beret and you earn it. And the cadre looked down at me as I was laying in the field and said, "Hey, Sarge, natural selection. Doesn't it suck?" And I couldn't quit right then. They gave me every reason to quit. They wanted to drop me from the Q course, like, "Wow, you broke your back and your leg. You're kind of done, you know? You're probably not going to be any use to us." But just, I knew I wanted it. I knew I wanted it from the get-go. I wouldn't have started out. I wouldn't have gone to selection. I wouldn't have joined the Guard because that's what I joined to do if that wasn't what I wanted. And so I had my surgeries, went through language school, went through SEER school, survive, escape, resist, evade. And by the end of that, I healed up enough to jump again. So 6 months later, I found myself back at Robin Sage in the back of a C-130, nighttime tactical jump, wondering what my level of sanity was. But it was worth every minute of it. After I graduated, I deployed with my ODA 2 weeks after graduating as a Special Forces Weapons Sergeant. And short of having my children, that is one of the best memories of my life, is being that new guy on that team and joining those guys that are phenomenal. I still work with a lot of guys, some of them you may know. But now my buddies are team sergeants, and I'm working over here in recruiting, trying to find the next best guy challenge. And so Sergeant Palmer, Cobb, Shiner, Wilcox, guys like us, we're looking for you guys. So if you want an opportunity and you want a shot at it, we're going to give it to you. But make sure you're ready for it. And just don't quit, even if you break yourself. Just heal up and get back in the game, okay? So I appreciate the opportunity. I'd like you guys to spread the word. We want to continue to do this.